The petition, is it changed? For the Toastmasters today, for the Toastmasters and honorable guests, have you noticed that although we are holding our meetings every week, the meetings are not the same? The speeches, the speakers, the audience, and even the road takers. Although the meetings have the same delicious pizza, fortunately, but the meetings are not the same. We do enjoy holding our meetings again and again, and we do enjoy the differences in the meetings. I noticed how the change in my way of speaking and how I feel more confident. This recurrence and change happens in our whole life and it happens every day. This change is not the activity itself, but what we gain from the effect of the activity in us. For example, cooking. Our moms cook frequently. However, if we notice what our moms cooked yesterday is not like what they cooked today, even if it is the same meal, they may add some ingredients, they may change the recipe, just to make it more delicious. More surprisingly, repetition is fun. When I played volleyball, I did that a few days every week. For sure, it was one of my courses at that time. I played volleyball with people a few hours, and I really did feel happy. Although we were playing the same game every time, but it was really fun. Repetition is powerful in many different aspects. For example, repetition can help us in gaining skills. When I played volleyball, our coach told us to do some steps many times. I had noticed that those steps were the basic skills to play volleyball. We continued using those steps in the game, like throwing the ball on the other team to score a goal, or to extend our arms to defend our goal and to bounce the ball. Moreover, artists, they gain their skill in drawing by observations and attempts to draw something several times. They may not get success at the first time, but they continue trying. Also, we speakers gain our skill of speaking by observations, preparations, and attempts to talk several times. We may not get success at the first time, but we keep learning. In addition, a way to memorize something is to do it many times. One day, I changed my password of Cafe Boom account. And I did not save it in the browser because I had a new forgetting the password is different. At that time, I used the bottle frequently. Therefore, I intentionally kept writing my password when I want to enter the bottle. Within a week, I memorized my password and I still write. In conclusion, repetition is not necessarily working. It has many advantages. Memorizing, entertaining, and even gaining skills. Repetition can be applied in everything. It is not limited to, but it involves cooking, reading, and even speaking. So repeat your day in a creative way. Back to you, son of the day.